You can measure protein concentration using Bradford assay. For the Bradford assay, you will require a range of standards that come ready-made in a box like a kit. Here are your range of standards. And also you will need the dye, Bradford reagent, which comes here in a bottle like this. Then you pipette your standards at a range of concentrations and add 1 mL of Bradford reagent to each cuvette. So here you have your range of standards already prepared for to measure with the spectrophotometer. Also, you will need, in addition, you will need a blank cuvette with just water to zero your spectrophotometer. And here you have your unknown samples.